What of those freed from his grasp, but still shackled to their mortal coils?